Gizmo88 here. Gizmo88 here. This is Uncharted 4. This is live gameplay footage. I optimized my gameplay footage for the best optimal HD, so it's the highest possible output. This is the main campaign. Now, I actually purchased the collector's edition. But the collector's edition and the special edition, as well as the regular edition, is all the same as far as the actual game itself. The game does have DLC, but that's not going well. Like, I'm not sure what time the DLC actually activates. So, but anyway, little backstory to Uncharted 4. You know, if you played the first three, then you kind of know the characters, know the character likenesses. You'll note that the characters, character models have changed, as well as many other things in the game. Graphically speaking, the game looks pretty good, even though I have just started the game. One of the things I will note, I have one of the early PS4s. It's making my console kind of loud, so I don't too much like that. I'll be curious to see how many other people complain about that. I know there have been a few games that have kind of made the PS4s kind of rev up quite a bit. So, but anyway, let's get started.
Shit! Here they come! They got smaller boats! Ram them! Got it! Hey, assholes! Tell your bosses to find their own damn treasure! Not doing much damage here!
I'll admit, I'm not, you know, I'm not the greatest, so... keep in mind, you know, I may die... you know, off and on. Not an uncommon thing with me. Sometimes I do like to play around in the game, so if I start kind of playing around or whatever, kind of exploring, well, I do like to collect the treasure in these games. Graphically speaking, like I said, the game does look really good. I wouldn't be surprised if this game is not optimized for VO. I noticed the frame rates kind of stumbly with the frame rates a little rough. It's not smooth. I noticed the game like keeps freezing up, so I'm not sure about that. I don't really like that. Of course, the fans are being revved up like they are. In combination of that and Game Freak.
Okay. Okay.
Shut the engines up.
What? I can fix it. Just cover me. Damn it.
Come on. There was issues like I said, graphically speaking, the game looks good, but it does have some frame rate issues.
Damn it!
Like, I don't know if you guys can see, but it keeps freezing up. And this game has already had two updates, so it's definitely not a good sign. I do like the fact that you can drive vehicles to it. This game has a really neat idea. That's really fond of that.
Get them off of us! We're the best I can here!
But,
Nathan, hurry!
Definitely some frame rate issues. I don't have a frame rate counter or anything, but if I had to guess, I would say that the frame rate is probably, I would have to say it's maybe holding 30, but I don't even think it's doing that. I think it's, it just seems to be stumbling a lot.
What are we gonna do with you?
So,
you must
anyway, let's just watch the
cutscene. I know I'm tired of giving them. Now you have to stay here with me all weekend instead of going on the retreat with everyone else? I don't care. Yes, that is the crux of the problem.
I don't see why I'm the only one being punished.
Because you started the fight. You wouldn't give me back my book. I told you to leave those books in your room.
You only have yourself to blame. Doesn't give him the right to just snatch it from me.
Does that give you the right to start throwing punches?
It wasn't just about the book.
It wasn't it.
Nothing. I'll save it for confession. No matter what I try, you seem insistent on going down the same sad road as your brother. What a waste.
Now, notice in that cutscene, notice the fine facial movements. You gotta admit, that's pretty good. Really think Naughty Dog really outdid themselves there.
Too slippery.
But I don't like this frame rate issue, though, and I really don't like it revving up my fans like it does. I don't know if that's just an issue with the, you know, early units, or if that's gonna be an issue with pretty much all the units that are out. So I'm really curious to see, like I mentioned before, you know, how many, how many people, you know, have that particular issue, but it's definitely freezing quite a bit. And I don't know, also, you know, it may have to do with the fact that I'm broadcasting.
Around we go.
Not really sure. So, but the movements are pretty precise as far as, you know, as far as the graphics go, it really works together. In previous games in the series, if you've never played Uncharted, movements were always kind of blocky and everything was always kind of, you know, stiff-like, like he was moving almost like a robot. That's where they kind of outdid themselves there, so. Like I said, definitely fond of that. And the more I think about the frame rate as far as, you know, what it's running at, I think by default I think it's 30. But it's definitely having trouble even maintaining that. I would say most of the time it's probably closer to, call it 15. It's pretty laggy. As far as the movements, I mean, when he responds to movement, it ain't like just one part of his body moves, or maybe two parts of his body moves. Like, his entire body actually moves. You've got the animations, just all the full detailing going in there. So it's really no wonder that the PS4 is struggling to handle this game. I think it pretty much pushes the system to its limits. But overall, gameplay seems to be pretty good as far as gameplay mechanics and everything, at least up to this point. So, I think I'll stop talking for a little while and just kind of run through some gameplay here.
In the meantime, I'm neglecting the other dozen boys under my care.
What do you want me to do?
You know my opinion.
I'm not ready to give up on it yet.
You can't keep avoiding it.
Look, I'll talk to him in the morning, okay?
Good night, Father.
Good night, Sister Catherine.
I will mention one more thing. Look at the detailing in the wood here in this room. That's got to be some of the highest ringered flooring I think I've seen in any game. Even the walls, as far as the textures go, it's just everything is just so crisp and clean and real life looking. In the previous games in the series, nothing in the game actually looked that good. So definitely fond of that. But if you don't have the game, it just came out tonight. I think the game is still worth buying even with the frame rate issues, just because of the fact that it would be able to handle the game fairly well.
Damn it. Whoa, it's my file.
If anybody's wanting me to read the document, it's St. Francis Boys Home Behavioral Report Form. I caught a glimpse of Edward waving one of Nathan's books around, teasing the young boy. Nathan immediately kept on Edward, knocking the larger boy down. I ran over to separate the boys, but not before they both managed to pummel each other. Administrative signature, Father Ryan Duffy. I'm just kind of exploring around. You never know, where you're gonna find treasure and among other things.
Gotta get to that window.
Might be something over by the window. Not sure. I can definitely speak for Naughty Dog when I say when I talk about the treasures, because each game, you know, has different particular areas, and it's kind of interesting how they kind of skipped around where they locate treasures. But treasures may not always be on the ground or just sitting on like an object, or even maybe hidden in like the trees or something. There's a lot of times where they'll be hidden like up in the ceilings and up in tall places, and sometimes you gotta use your weapon to knock them down so you can collect them. Back in here again. I think I've already got everything in here, so it looks like this is
Nathan. You're in big trouble.
I've forgotten my keys. Can you open the gate?
Come in, Father.
What are you doing?
Sam, hold up. Sam?
Ooh, you gotta learn to watch your back.
All right.
It's good to see you, little brother. What is that? Really? Again?
It's nothing.
You told me you'd stay out of trouble, though.
He was talking shit about us.
So?
He said that Dad dumped us here because we're worthless, and Mom is in hell because...
Nathan, come on. They're just saying it because it gets to you, all right? You just gotta learn to laugh it off.
You wouldn't.
Well, do as I say, not as I do. Yeah. You'll catch a cold.
So, what are you doing here like this anyway? If the nuns catch you, they're gonna call the cops.
Well, I got something for you. I couldn't wait till Christmas.
What?
It's outside.
What happened to us staying out of trouble?
This is an exception.
Mm-hmm. Nice jump.
Come on. Yeah, give me a hand. The sister's feeding you enough.
place is kind of empty.
Where is everyone?
Some Bible retreat.
Eesh.
I remember those. How's Father Duffy doing?
He's the one decent guy in there. You should come and say hi.
Nah, I don't need to get it.
This way. We're getting there.
That was easy.
You didn't prop it.
I did. At least I thought I did. No, it doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road.
The high road?
Just follow me.
Watch this.
Oh.
And now?
So Drake has a brother, huh?
Have you done this before?
It's kinda interesting.
Once or twice.
Funny how.
Here, come on. Your time.
How, you can play all the games and not one of them, except until now, has mentioned anything about Drake's family.
So, what you been up to?
Working mostly.
Still dating that girl?
Oh, Crystal? On again, off again. Currently off again. Okay. No guts. No glory. Just don't think about it. You got this. No big deal.
Yeah. Nothing to it.
Stay with me. Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah. Totally.
Through here.
Right behind you. Okay.
Okay. Right down. Nice and easy.
Nice and easy.
Nice and easy. Oops. Was that a scent? I think that's a scent. Tarzan.
Notice in every Uncharted game how they always take the hard road, more or less.
Yeah.
All right, go ahead. Thank you.
the steeple. Come on.
I can't jump that high.
Just go around the corner.
Kind of interesting what he can, what he can climb on. Don't think I was supposed to do that. Hurry up. There we go.
View, huh?
Yeah. Not bad.
Like I say, guys, I die quite a bit usually, so. Nothing.
You ever been up here before?
This particular one? No.
But you do know where you're going, right?
More or less. Wait here, and you watch me. Your turn.
Okay. You got this, Nate.
All right, go ahead. Just don't overthink it.
Oh, crap!
Of course you did. Follow me.
Now, as far as this game goes, I know nothing as far as the storyline. So I guess we'll just watch and find out together.
How about you take this one?
Really?
Really? I'll follow your lead. Attaboy, Nathan.
Okay. Okay.
All right. After you. Now, head down. Just like that, we're out.
All right. Whoa, you got the 250?
250? What are you talking about? No, this is the 500cc twin.
No way.
Yeah.
Where'd you lift it from?
Whoa. That's a low blow. But hey, I'll have you know that I am a changed man. Bought this with hard-earned cash. Here, come on. Take a seat. What?
The only time you pull a stunt like this is when you're trying to make up for something.
You are too smart for your own good, you know that? Alright. I got this job. Pays well. Really well. But, gotta leave town for a little bit.
What's a little bit?
Like, a year. At the most, and then I'll be back before you even know it, alright?
You're bailing on me.
Come on, don't be so dramatic.
What, so it wasn't bad enough to leave me in that place? Why would you do this to me, Sam?
Hey, I'm doing this for you. The money I make is for the both of us. And then in a couple of years, when you're out...
Take me with you.
barely support myself.
I'll pitch in.
I know you think the orphanage sucks.
You have no idea.
Yeah, but it's the best thing for you right now. Right? You just gotta trust me on that one.
It's not fair.
Nothing about our lives has been fair. We've made it work. Right?
Sure.
Well, you know, the bike wasn't the only surprise. And I guess I'm gonna have to ruin the next one.
What?
I found Mom's stuff. Everything that Dad sold, I tracked down the buyer.
If you're saying this just to make me feel better, then...
I swear to God.
Where?
On the other side of town. What do you say we go and get it back?
You mean steal it?
It's not stealing if it was ours to begin with.
I'm pretty sure the cops aren't gonna see it that way.
Well, then let's not get caught. You ready for this?
Hell yeah.
Esto va a estar más fácil de lo que esperaba, ¿eh?
You're gonna have to do better than that, pal.
Acabemos con esto.
Let's go.
Come on.
Chingada, este gringo sabe pelear, ¿eh?
Dale una paliza. A ver cómo te sales de esta, cara.
¿Qué tal esto?
Asshole, let go of me.
Gana el melón.
Right back at you.
Abren la cara.
Lucha como un hombre.
All right. You ask for it. Where you are. I got you now.
Ahora sí,
vendrá. ¡Dale una paliza!
Te vas a arrepentir.
Good catch.
¡Dale una paliza, amigo!
¡Come on, amigo!
¡Te voy a matar, come mierda!
¡Te voy a cerrar la bocota, gringo!
¿Qué vas a hacer? ¿Not
for me?
¡Ya basta!
Ya basta, idiota.
Suéltame.
We weren't fighting, huh? Right, little guy?
Voy a matar, hijo, come mierda.
Hey, give me a call when you're tall enough to ride the rides.
Vas a tirar por el culo.
Solitaria. Cállalo.
Me estás esperando aquí, ¿eh?
Abre.
Come on. How long am I supposed to be in here? Huh? Where's the toilet?
You're looking at it. Have fun.
I will. Gracias. Having a great dream, too. Hey. All right, easy.
All right, cálmate.
Por culpa, pendejo.
Any chance I can take a shower?
Cállate.
Morning, boys. Or is it the evening? It's hard to tell down here.
Oye, idiota. Get up the stairs. viene saliendo un prisionero. Abran la reja.
Just can't go backwards. Thought maybe I tried to run out the other exit there. I don't think it's gonna let me.
Hey, nice to see you. Right. Humid.
Welcome to Panama.
Hey, gringo. Vi lo que hiciste a Gustavo.
Tengo un cuchillo que tiene tu nombre, amigo.
Hey, Vargas, cuando regrese. Déjanoslo a nosotros. Nos encargamos de él.
Muévanse. Quítense, cabrones.
Hey.
Looks like you have some fans.
Yeah, my adoring public.
Go. Abre la reja.
¿A dónde lo llevas?
Es una sorpresa.
Diviértete.
You speak a little Spanish, you know. What did you say?
You'll find out soon enough.
Nada, amigo. Atrás.
De este me encargo yo.
Bien.
Yeah, this isn't sketchy at all. Hey, you know, this doesn't look like the warden's office.
Go there.
Your other left?
Yes, sir. Through here?
Here we are.
All right. Hey, take these cuffs off or what?
I want in.
In?
Whatever you hope to find up there, I want in.
Come on, Marcus, the deal was just to get us in and out of here, that's it.
Just? I'm sticking my neck out for you, gringos.
Yeah, and Rafe is paying you a lot of money for your trouble.
See? But not nearly enough.
You were told not to open that.
Yes. I was also told not to take bribes, not to bring anyone here, and not to beat on my inmates. But here we are.
Just be careful with that. It's 300 years old.
I was a member of Captain Henry Avery's crew. You know who that is?
He was a pirate.
The pirate who pulled off the biggest heist in history and got away with it. I looked him up.
It's great.
Over $400 million worth of gold and jewels, all from one single ship. The Gunsway.
Yeah. I'm familiar with the story. Can you get to the point?
I occupied the highest cell in the Spaniards' prison. Here. I hope someday you will find your way into this infernal place. bear my cross and discover the riches of paradise.
What? What do you want?
The riches of paradise.
It's a metaphor.
No. You and your friends did not pay to get into this infernal place in search of a metaphor. I want in.
I'll tell you what. Let me go up there, check out the prison cell. If there's still anything there after 300 years, we can take this up with Rafe. Come on. Letter. Por favor.
How are you gonna get up there, anyways?
Climb. Oh, unless, of course, you want to do it, since you want in and all.
Just don't break your neck.
That's the plan. Hey, did you bring what I asked?
Yeah. Hid it just over there, under the work table, by the crates.
Piece of cake. Bingo. Now we're in business.
And those of you that are just joining in, this is the second chapter as far as the campaign. Trying to get down this well here. And also those that are just joining in, once again, trash over the issues with the frame rates and fans revving up quite a bit as well. I realize the game is too new to know whether or not if that's, you know, an isolated thing or exactly what
the prison cell. How do I get up there?
But
here we go.
You know that I have one of the early PlayStation 4s, and the fan speeds are running quite high on it right now. I do keep mine clean. You know, I have encountered that before, but I've always, you know, cleaned it in the past, and it easily takes care of it. But I've cleaned it here recently, so I know that the vents are definitely not blocked. So I'm not sure as to what might be, you know, going on that's making the game making it, you know, freeze so much and kind of laggy. Right now the game seems to be playing really well, so I don't know if it's just certain parts of the game that are having this particular issue. There's definitely something
Wait till Sam hears about this.
I'm not sure what it is.
Onward and upward.
So right now I'm trying to determine the next part is, but I think it's probably going to be out there. You know, looking at the water and everything, I think this is really the first game I've seen so far that the water actually looks real. Or sort of real, anyway. Movement's kind of fake because of the fact that all the water does the exact same movement. If you've noticed, it's not... You know, there should be different effects and stuff in the water. They don't have all those effects. Of course, you know, the PlayStation 4 itself may have those limitations. But...
Well, gotta find the highest cell.
This part of the game goes back as far as some of Drake's backstory. Just like in every Uncharted game, part of the game features backstory, and then part of it features and then the other half of it will feature like the later part of the game. But overall, you know, the game is still really, really good. It's a shame that, you know, Sony pushed it back so many times. And hopefully, you know, hopefully that won't happen again. Although, with, you know, other games, I don't know if this will be... the last Uncharted game. I do know there is DLC currently. They're calling it the triple pack. Otherwise, you can buy the individual points. Okay.
Where to begin? All these squiggles and scratches must mean something.
And for anybody that's wanting me to read this, my dearest son Richard, Spanish devils have me in chains and viceroyalty of Panama. I stand accused of being party to piracy. The trial is mere formality. I shall immensely perish by hanging. I confess to you now, I was a member of Captain Henry Avery's crew. With my fellow crew members, I took part in the plunder of the Hindu Gunsway. We committed many atrocities in the eyes of God, and now I must pay for my sins. I now occupy the highest cell in the Spaniard's prison, looking out at the ocean, longing for another peaceful moment with you and your mother. Though my regrets are many, know that I am at peace with my fate. I hope someday you will find your way to this infernal place, bear my cross, and discover the riches of paradise. Your loving father, Joseph Burns. It's kind of interesting because, you know, none of the Uncharted games ever talked about Drake's family, and then all of a sudden this game does talk about that. So it's kind of interesting what you can do with the documents in this game too. They kind of give you some, they give you some freedom in this game.
Sun and moon, alchemy symbols for gold and silver. Wait a second, I saw something like this on the letter. Huh. Well, that's part of the symbol. Here's the other half. Now then. That's more like it. Okay, got a zodiac symbol. Sagittarius. And the Scorpio sign. That's not it.
So anyway, we're looking for the zodiac symbol. It shows like a, almost like an arrow, and then like an M with a, an arrow, something like that.
This one either. Nothing. Yeah, I should look at that letter again. I should look at that letter again.
Okay, there's symbols up on the wall. So we're looking for, there's the M, so it should be the X, I, so we're looking for,
not
okay, that one's backwards, that was my bad.
Ten and two. X and II.
Not practice keeping.
Guess this is it. Time to head back. That first step. Down we go. Time. Yeah, I see Wraith do that. There goes my shoulder.
I don't know if they changed the textures from the E3 footage, but, and this may just be because, you know, earlier in the game too, but his outfit does look different than it did in the demo or the tech preview. And I believe you can also look back in the trailers as well and see the tech footage. It looks like there's some kind of graphic glitch or something going on there. I'll go back and I'll see if I can get the camera view to do it again. Okay. If you put the camera view in this spot here and it kind of comes and goes depending on like the side of the view, but if you look about three quarters of the way up where it starts to get dark at the top, you'll see there's a real small, I mean it's real real small graphical glitch. And now I have a high-end TV, so it might be, you know, it might be easier for me to see graphical glitches like that, but it depends on how the it just depends on the angle and everything.
Now we're talking.
I don't know if I missed any treasure down there or not. I guess it wouldn't hurt to go back down and look. kind of thought there'd be something there, but I don't think there is. Usually they're they'll put out like a sparkle or something, so you'll see them. But they don't. Sometimes you don't always see that sparkle though, especially when they're hidden behind objects and different things.
Now we're talking.
A lot of times I've seen treasures hidden up in these objects. You know what I mean by the by the frame rate, if you notice when you start rotating the camera, the whole game blurs like there's a lot of anti-aliasing. That's what it appears like to me. So, and it actually kind of hurts your eyes a little bit.
You made it. What'd you find? Drake?
Was picked clean. There's a clue hidden up there somewhere. I couldn't find it.
You sure? Were you looking in the right place?
Maybe I missed something in the letter. Could have been another tower that collapsed centuries ago.
Yeah.
There any plants in this place? You know, like blueprints?
Could be. There's a bunch of old files.
Hey, great. Go look through those, okay? See what you can dig up. Meanwhile, I'll talk to Sam. He's our Avery expert. Maybe he can make sense of this whole mess.
Right. I'll look through the files.
Yeah.
Turn around. You're done talking to him, come and find me.
You got it.
Gringo, if I catch you fighting one more time, 1 week in the hole for you.
So obviously we're back in the prison.
Didn't
already get those details.
Hijo de puta. Lo siento, chicos. Tengo que irme.
Claro, te vas cuando estás ganando.
Párate. Keep me in suspense, are you?
You were right.
No, we were right. Just gotta find Rafe.
No, Rafe.
Don't stop, please.
Oh, come on. Like you said, we did this. You and me. Now this rich asshole comes in on the tail end.
How long have we been trying to get in here?
We had some leads.
No, we didn't. Not one. So like it or not, no Rafe, no Vargas. No getting in here.
Speaking of Marcus, we got a problem.
What kind of problem?
Did he let you into the old prison?
Yeah, he did. Oh. After he read the letter.
So how much does he know?
Enough that he wants a cut.
Shit. Rafe, if anybody else finds out about this,
I'll work it out with Marcus.
Don't sweat. Right now, let's get on to more important matters.
Let's find somewhere a little more private.
Coast is clear.
Okay, so what do we got?
Oh, shit.
Hey.
May I?
Just be careful, okay?
Wood with gold and silver inlay. It's well made. It's hollow. Why would one of Avery's men go through the trouble of hiding a cheap crucifix?
It's not a crucifix. Technically, a crucifix is a representation of Jesus. It's not Jesus.
You're right. There's no crown of thorns. It's tied to the cross. It's not Jesus.
Read the inscription.
Digna factus recipimus.
We receive the due rewards of our deeds.
Yeah. Look at you.
It's the benefit of growing up in a Catholic orphanage.
That's St. Dismas.
Yeah. Penitent thief. What's the connection?
Guys, let's just pretend I skipped all of Sunday school.
Okay, during the crucifixion, Jesus is placed between two thieves, okay? One of them mocked Jesus. The other one, this guy, was penitent. He accepted his punishment with grace.
And Jesus brought him to paradise.
Penitent thief.
Yeah. What? You figured it out?
There is a cathedral of St. Dismas in Scotland.
Yeah, the last sighting of Avery was in Scotland.
It can't be a coincidence.
You know, I had my doubts about you, too. It's fine, Vargas. Get the hell out of the show. Yes, this is the guy you picked a fight with.
Didn't know he had so many friends.
Le dije que no habíamos terminado.
Mira, nos ganaste, okay?
Muy tarde para hablar. ¿Quién no sale?
You know what?
Tú no te metas.
Okay.
Get out of my...
Did you have to pick on the popular guy in this joint?
I didn't believe
you. Guys, save it for later.
Ya basta de hablar.
Alguien más necesita que le recuerde las reglas. Alíñense.
¿Qué es esto? ¿Eh?
Dame.
Are you bringing in contraband,
Fergus?
¡Cállate! Who do you think you are? Llévalo a su celda.
Trae los gringos a mi oficina.
Déjanos. Déjennos.
Long enough. We almost got killed, you know?
We still might.
Vargas? Seriously?
Oh, I didn't find anything. It must be in a different tower.
Well?
What can I say? I was raised Catholic. I always carry one.
Hey, look. It's worthless, all right?
You think I'm an idiot?
Okay, you want to renegotiate, fine. Stop acting like a third world thug. Put the gun away. Thank you. We're willing to give you 10%.
Think half.
We're doing most of the work, 20, and you'd never find it without us.
25 equals.
25. Does that sound fair, guys?
Suppose I can live with that.
Sure. 400 million divides nicely by four.
Looks like we have a deal.
Yes, we have a deal. And if you ever cross me again.
Jesus.
That's that.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
You want to find out?
Guys, what are we doing here?
We're sticking to the plan.
Was this part of the plan?
Just follow me.
Come on. Come on!
God damn it.
Ray, where are we going here?
The lighthouse. Vargas said the boat is right under the lighthouse.
But which way?
I don't know. Get outside and figure it out.
Get in! The window! Nathan, give me a hand!
Hurry up!
See the lighthouse.
Right now, let's just get away from the cars.
Down this way. Go here. Watch yourself.
Oh, crap.
Over there, to the left.
Alto.
This way. No, wait. Over here. Come on.
Seriously? You trusted him.
I do.
Good point.
There's a vent here. Help me push.
He's gonna leave without us, isn't he?
Not if we're quick. Come on. After you.
Everywhere. Okay, looks clear.
God damn it, this place is like a maze.
Yeah, it's like they don't want us to leave or something.
Oh shit.
Guard!
Hola, amigo!
Right! Good to see you. Pick down that ladder for us.
Close.
There's the light.
plan?
Yeah, don't celebrate yet.
Don't see us this way.
Searching over there. Find us. There it is.
Come on! But don't drop the cross.
All right, keep going. Right behind you.
Those of you that are just joining in, I mentioned earlier about some frame rate issues and also the fans kind of running crazy. Even though the fans are running crazy, the system appears to be running fairly cool. I don't know if that's something that came with a newer update or
Sam! Come on! I'll pull you up!
The frame rate issues I'd mentioned is the game is kind of laggy sometimes, and sometimes it's skips.
Hold on! Hold on! Sam!
Give
me your other arm! Come on, reach! No! Sam!
We gotta move.
Oh, no, he's still down there.
No, he's gone. Come on, the boat's just beyond the wall.
No. No, I can't. Can't leave him behind.
Nate, your brother is dead. Either come with me or join him. Just have it your way.
Sam. Oh, God, no. No. Oh, God, no. No. Shit. Oh, God. Okay. Okay, gotta get out of here.
headed to the bottom.
Okay. According to your signal, you're at the coordinates. Any sign of our home?
No. Not yet, anyway. You got any pings from up there?
Afraid not.
All right. I'll just keep heading downstream.
Copy that. Keep me posted.
You got it.
Hey, by my watch, you're down to a quarter tank. You want to come up?
Nah, I'll be fine. Can't be far.
If you don't find it soon, I'm calling it.
I'll find it.
All right.
Graphically speaking, these underwater scenes look really, really good. I'm actually currently looking for treasure, so even though it's just I knew there was some treasure down here somewhere. Part of that is just the fact that I've played all the other games and you kind of get a general idea of where treasure is going to be located just by following. Just by following the other games. Thank you. Basically, Naughty Dog has basically common ground in all the games, in all the Uncharted games. So it's very easy to locate treasure.
There you are. I found it.
All right. How's it look?
That's beat up, but intact. What do we got here? All right, I can see the cargo. Looks like most of the crates are here.
Can you get an accurate count?
I'm gonna have to go inside for that. Stand by. All right, here we go. There. Morning, fellas. All right, I'm in. Well, looks like a lot of it's still strapped down. Six, one, two, three. Okay, but my count was shy two crates. I'm gonna go round them up.
Hold on. How about you come up first, get a fresh tank?
The crate's gotta be nearby. I got this. Found one.
One down, one to go. Secure it in the trailer. We're nearly at your position.
All right, see you soon.
There's one thing you can say. I always learn something new about Nathan Drake in every one of these games. And,
alright, that's one crate.
Sometimes you might learn.
Let's see if we can find the other one.
Copy that.
Even things that really have no real relation to the game. It's just, more or less the developers being funny. Now, what I like to do when I'm looking for something specific, I like to get up high so I can scan the area. You know, very easy to locate an item or, you know, an object.
Craig wouldn't have drifted this far. It's probably closer to the trail.
Of course, I found the easy one. Haven't found the hard one yet. Camera's kind of clunky too, you know, as far as when you're moving around, the camera wants to move with you, even though I have the setting turned off, because it does give you an option for the camera. I've got it turned off, but yet it's still...
Jesus, found the auto crate. I must have swam right past it before.
I've got the option.
I'll tell you what, get the trailer hooked up and we'll lift it up for you.
Yeah, you see, that's why you get paid the big bucks.
Yeah. Coming down. Okay, it's in position. Hook up the trailer, we'll raise it up a bit for you.
Okay, got the cable. I'm gonna try looping it around one of the axes.
That should work.
Yep. Okay, tray secure, ready to go.
All right. Get clear, we'll lift it up.
Ready when you are.
And up we go. Okay. That enough?
Yeah, plenty. Just don't drop it on me.
No promises.
Okay. Got the other crate. I'm gonna strap it in with the others. There you go. all cards are present and accounted for. And with 5 minutes of oxygen to spare.
Jesus.
Hey, seems to me.
Out then. See if you can find some other treasures down there.
Nah, I'm good.
Wanna ride up?
Love one.
Let me know when you're on the sling.
Okay, I'm in position. Get me out here, will ya?
You got it. Going up.
It seems to me like there was probably some kind of feature or something cut out that talks about checking oxygen levels and stuff, so it's probably...
Alright, we're gonna come to you, hang on.
So initially they probably had it where you had to watch your oxygen levels, and they decided to take that out.
Good to have you back, Drake.
Yeah, it's good to be back.
Toss down your gear.
Here you go.
Thanks. Whoa, this tank's kind of light.
I'm just making your job easier, right?
Drake. Gotta say, that wasn't the slowest dive I've ever sat through.
Hold on, is that a compliment? Because I'm stunned.
Nah, you know what's stunning? The smell.
I don't know, man. I kind of like it. Reminds me of your mom.
That's cold, man. I'm gonna tell her you said that, too.
How'd we do?
How do you think?
Full recovery?
Every last bit.
Making the rest of us look bad.
Making the rest of you look good.
Government's like,
let's wrap this up later.
My hero. Come on. Go see what you brought us.
Hey, so how about you let someone else be point man next time?
You've earned a break. Let's see here now. Care to do the honors?
Yeah, sure. Thanks.
Wow. Look at that. You struck copper.
Well, you'd be surprised how much this stuff is worth. Client's paying good money for the full cover.
Sure you don't want to just melt it down, make some pennies?
Come on, let's go celebrate. First round's on me.
Bar hopping with you guys?
No. Not unless there's hazard pay. It's all the same to you. I think I'm just gonna do the paperwork and get home and crash. Rain check, though?
All right. Suit yourself. Hey, good work today.
Thanks. you doing here?
Got a present for me.
Present? What's this?
Got some news from a contact about that wreck off the coast of Malaysia.
Oh, no.
The ship's intact.
Yeah?
Cargo's right for the picking.
You are persistent, I'll give you that.
And all the money came through for the equipment, too. We are all set. Except, my best guy. The guy I trust for the job, the only one, he's got cold feet.
My feet were never warm to begin with. And tell me, this contact of yours, he get the permits?
No, he did not get the permits. Can't no one get the damn permits.
Of course not.
But Nate, don't you see that works in our favor? No permits means no competition. The ship is ours.
No permits means no go.
Nate, this is retirement money for the both of us, okay? I don't know about you, but I don't want to be working salvage when I'm 60. Do you?
Sure beats prison. Listen, I have to pass. Trust me, so should you.
Okay, just take it with you. Humor me.
I'm not gonna change my mind.
Well, then don't hurt to sleep on. Does it?
Say hi to Carla and the kids for me.
All right. No pressure, Nate. But think about it.
Really did your homework on this one. Now down the search area. Would make a hell of a find. You are going with the others.
If this chapter is about a normal life, I would hardly say that this is a normal life.
Francis Drake takes a bullet for Sully. Look at us. Your big brother some years back. Spanish doubloon found in a German U-boat in the middle of a jungle. Who would have thunk? Shambhala. Miss you, pal. Killed each other for a piece of this.
All these treasures here. are from the different Uncharted games. And these here in particular are from Uncharted 2.
Thanks for nothing, St. Dismas. St. Francis and his elaborate puzzles. Yeah.
Here they come. Take cover, Miss Rat. Bullseye. Take that. Don't let him flank you, mate. And that. Eat plastic. Right. Gotcha. Like a pro. I gotta keep moving. No, no, I'm out of ammo. Back in business. So long. That'll teach you. See ya. Ha ha, still got it. Bring it. Eat plastic. Gotcha. Like a pro.
Yeah, I'll be right there.
Yeah, there's another surprise if you don't already know. I won't ruin it though. Find out here tonight.
Time's over. Not really my style anymore. Now this was a crazy ride.
This one, if you want me to read it. Nate, how are things? I've been up to my usual shenanigans. Nothing major, but enough to keep the heat on and the wine stocked. Caught wind of something that sounded right up your alley. Should you ever change your mind, give me a yell. I'm always on hand for a quick getaway. Love, Chol. sure what all these dots are that just appeared all of a sudden. It's kind of strange. I think that's all the treasures.
Oh, is this what you're working on?
Interesting, it looks like they have an iMac.
We really need to go on another vacation. Been too long.
Nice bathroom. Kind of modern. I don't know about the tile. I think I would probably go with some different tile. The shower don't look very modern. Shower curtain. It's okay. Washer and dryer. There's another bedroom. Boy, this bedroom is a wreck.
I
guessing they're not very good housekeepers. Like another bathroom. This bathroom's just a half bath. This looks maybe a little more modern.
You were on the ground for a time.
Well, I was researching something.
Oh, is that what we're calling it these days?
I was.
Hey, would you mind grabbing the food? I'm just wrapping up here.
No, yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
If anybody could put a number on how big that TV is right there, put it in the comments section. I'm just curious. Looks like they got a, a DVR box, maybe a Comcast or Time Warner, or maybe it's MediaCom, or I'm not sure what all cable companies are around, but I know there's quite a few, but those are some of the bigger ones. And also Cox now as well. So have an interesting TV. Looks like they eat out quite a bit.
Done. Okay.
Finish it?
Yeah. You know, it's probably too long and full of typos, but that's what editors are for, right? God, I'm starving.
Looks good.
Mm-hmm. So, how was your day?
What?
Huh?
Got none of that.
Oh, I'm sorry. How was your day?
Oh, it was fine.
Mm-hmm.
Typical day in paradise.
Mm-hmm.
I got to pull a bunch of garbage out of a river.
Mm.
Yes.
At least you got to go for a swim. Did you find any exciting garbage?
Oh, some brilliant stuff. It was a early 21st century truck. We got, apparently the natives called it a semi.
Oh, dear Lord.
So, boring stuff. Tell me about the article.
Well, it started out as this fluff piece about tourism in Bangkok, but I don't think the magazine is going to like the angle that I'm taking, because everyone immediately commented about how rude the smog was, that it was like shock to the lungs, like a second job. That's what this
I gotta ask, honestly, who dazes off at a picture and ignores their wife?
What?
Where are you?
I'm in here, and stabbed with a fork.
Oh, really?
What? Just keep going. It was interesting.
Oh.
Yeah.
Interesting. What's my article about?
What? This one? Mm-hmm. flights in Bangkok.
That are having troubles with them because the smog and they can't land.
Wow.
I'm sorry.
No, it was Valiant.
I was in the really ballpark, right?
In a different state, but yeah, you were in a ballpark. Jameson asked you about that Malaysia job again.
Jameson always asked me about the Malaysia job.
Look, Nate, I really think that you should take it.
You know what? I don't want it. Really. I mean, he doesn't have the permits. And we agreed we're not going to take that kind of work anymore. It's
okay,
just not worth it.
It doesn't sound that risky, all right? If it's just a permit.
No way.
You could call Sullivan. You haven't seen him
Elena,
in about 2 years.
Well, could we please drop this?
Okay, I just don't want you to not take it because of me.
I'm not taking it because of me, okay? I appreciate the gesture. It's just...
I'm gonna go ahead and do the dishes.
No, stop, I'll do them. No,
you did them last night.
No, you cooked. I cleaned. It's fine.
I mean, at least, let me try to earn it or something. Let me, play you for it.
You'll play me for
yeah,
it?
Yeah, your little TV game thing. I bet I can beat your high score.
You think that you can beat my high score on my TV game thing?
Yeah, I think you're scared now.
You don't even know what it's called.
I don't need to know what it's called. I've seen you play. It's
right.
Jumping and running, and I have a natural talent
oh,
for that.
Really?
So, what do you say? Chicken? Is it a bet?
Oh, wow. Okay, cowboy.
Check it out. I got an original PlayStation.
Oh, I'm back.
Oh, we even got the startup intro.
Is this it?
No, it has to load.
Look at that.
Yes.
This is taking a really long time.
You have no patience.
When you turn something on, you expect it to... Okay, there we go.
Crash Bandicoot. Okay, that's kind of interesting.
No, no, just, do you,
How Sony inquired the rights to put that on this game? Huh.
Okay, so you want to run towards the camera.
Run to the camera, got it.
Hmm. And the circle button is your spin attack.
You can actually play the game?
Spin attack!
Okay,
yeah,
this is
jump.
Cool.
You'll want to jump over all the pits and the obstacles.
That's like my thing.
Okay, run away from the boulder.
Why is the boulder chasing me?
Just run away from it.
I did nothing to this boulder.
That's smart. Good, good. There you go.
Is that a big fox?
A bandicoot.
Looks like a fox. It's like a fox in jeans.
Okay, smash the boxes.
What is a fox smashing a box?
Bandicoot, and that's just the two of us.
Fox, and it's not very realistic.
Perfect.
By the way, foxes can't do this.
It's a bandicoot.
That doesn't look anything like a bandicoot.
Have you ever seen a bandicoot?
No, but I'm sure they don't wear sneakers.
Grab the fruit.
What is the fruit?
100 gives you an extra life.
100? Who's got time to pick 100 pieces of fruit? Oh, what happened?
You fell in the pit.
I don't know. How do I climb back up?
You're dead.
Well, that's not realistic. I would have climbed back out. He should learn to climb.
Now this has got me wondering.
Did
Sony reacquire the rights to Crash Bandicoot?
Why is he stealing all this fruit? Foxes do not need fruit.
He's not stealing, he's collecting.
Well, it's not his, and that's called stealing.
Huh, yeah, well, you would know.
What's that?
Nothing.
Because I don't believe,
stay
even
focused.
Though...
Nice.
Right?
Okay, good.
What? Is that it?
You asked for it.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I practically had it.
You can give it another shot. Come on, double or nothing. My car could really use a good cleaning.
Are we gonna start the smack talk
There's
now?
There's this mode called easy mode. I just switch it. It's way easier on
me. Just keep talking.
Keep talking.
What are you gonna do?
I'm warning you.
What are you gonna do?
I'm warning you.
In real life, what can you do? Show me. What can you do in real life?
What do you think about that?
Hey, are you happy?
Yeah, of course. You?
Really?
Come here.
Not open yet. We're closed. Come on, man. All right, I'm coming. Coming. Assholes. Yeah, can I help you?
Yeah, I'm looking for my little brother. It's about your height, a little bit leaner. Definitely less gray in the temples.
Sam?
It's good to see you again, Nathan.
God, Sam!
Oh, all right. Take it easy, take it easy.
How? I thought you... I saw you get shot.
Yes, you did.
Right there. Huh? Jesus.
Well, the doctors, they patched me up and they tossed me right back into the cell.
Yeah, but I made calls. I checked everywhere. Everything I heard, everything I found, it all confirmed you were dead.
Nathan, we killed a guard. Okay, so they wanted to see me rot in that cell for the rest of my life, and I nearly did.
He's a Sam. Man, if I had known, I swear to you, I would have come back.
You would have come back. I know, Nathan. No. What's important now, though, is that I'm out. Hey, you still with me?
Yeah. Need some air.
You're not gonna pass out on me or nothing, are you?
I just might. It's a lot to digest, you know? But how did you get out? When did you get out? How'd you even get here, find me?
All right. Slow down.
Have a seat.
I want to hear about you.
Huh? Me?
Yeah.
What's to tell?
Call some of your contacts. Tell me some pretty crazy ass stories.
Jeez, what crazy stories?
Got shot, hanging from a derailed train in the Himalayas.
Yeah, that actually happened.
Come on, man. What did I miss?
Jeez, Sam, where do I start?
Start with the best part.
A few years back, I got roped into breaking into this Turkish museum to steal this oil lamp, okay?
Oil lamp?
It was an artifact from Marco Polo's lost treasure fleet.
Kublai Khan's treasure.
Yeah. Yeah, and as it turns out, there was a whole hell of a lot more on those ships than just treasure. I mean, what can I say? Another lost city destroyed, and we made it out alive. Barely.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, it was. I wish you could have been there.
It's literally unbelievable. You tell me you stumble upon yet another archaeological gold mine, and somehow you manage to walk away with nothing.
Yeah, well, it's a story of my life, I guess. But, you know, I managed to grab a few trinkets here and there. Mm. Paid off the car, the house, engagement ring, I'm married. I can't believe... Elena, from the stories, that's my wife. You gotta come meet her. Tonight, dinner, at my place. You're coming to dinner. I can tell her all about you.
Shit, I gotta tell her all about you. Nathan, I'm in a lot of trouble here.
What? What are you talking about? What kind of trouble?
the name Hector Alcazar ring a bell with you?
Yeah, he's the drug lord.
Mm-hmm.
Butcher of Panama, right? Why?
It's a funny story, but last year he was my cellmate. So this is how I got out of prison.
Are you not reading tonight?
Samuel, come here. Listen. Guys. They're singing.
Well, they're probably drunk.
Perhaps. But they are content. How can they be content with their small lives? Their miserable jobs?
I mean, they have wives to go home to. What do we got? Huh? No offense.
We have ambition.
Oh.
And when we get out of here, that ambition will take us to places these idiots cannot even imagine.
Yeah, well, amen to your optimism.
What will you do when you get out, Samuel?
It's if I get out of here. I'm sure you can imagine.
I can. But I want to hear you say it.
I will find the greatest pirate treasure of all time. Which I'm sure you are sick of hearing about by now.
Oh, no. The tale of Henry Avery and his 400 million in jewels and gold has become a sweet lullaby for me. Do you really think you can find him?
Given the opportunity? Absolutely.
Ambition. What is that Avery quote?
I am a man of fortune, and I must seek my fortune.
I like how he thinks.
What the hell was that?
The opportunity of a lifetime.
Señor Alcázar, un gusto verlo.
Segmento aquí.
Oh.
¿Qué hacemos con él?
Samuel, are you ready to seek your fortune?
Yeah.
Vámonos. Holy shit.
Los demás están en posición.
En camino. Todo va de acuerdo a plan.
Fantastic.
How long have you had this plan?
This place. Samuel, keep up. Going to have to move quickly.
Holy shit.
Pedazo de patria la puerta. Nunca saldrás de aquí.
Silencio.
Jesus. These men are sadistic. We're doing the world a favor, huh? Here. You'll need this. Remember how to use it.
Yeah, it'll come back to me.
Abran todas las puertas.
Hector, you do that, and you'll start a goddamn riot.
Exactly. Háganlo. Stay close, Sam.
working.
Yeah, I see. So now what?
Estamos en posición. ¿Están listos?
Sí. Busquen dónde cubrirse.
Samuel, get behind something.
What?
Why? Just do it. Samuel, get behind cover. I told you. All right.
Yeah, my ears are ringing, but I'll live.
Samuel, take cover. Samuel, in a minute, we will either be free or dead. Are you ready?
better than good, actually.
You're dehydrated. One drink.
Thank you.
So, what's next for Samuel Drake?
Jesus, what is next? I'm gonna take a bath. I'm gonna sleep on a real bed. Maybe find a nice warm body to sleep next to me. Track my brother down. Seems like a pretty good start.
It is. So, how long do you think it will take for you to retrieve Avery's treasure?
I don't know. I mean, I get back to the States, I can resume my search.
How long?
It's kind of hard to say until I get started.
You said you know what it is.
Yeah, I do, okay? But listen, it's not like Avery left some map with a big red X on it, okay? But I've got some very solid
keys.
Oh, okay. Just wait a minute. Take it easy!
I like you, Samuel. More importantly, I believed you. That is why you were here.
I can get it, okay? I just need some time.
Tell me, Uncle Gio. You see, the problem is, I'm having all these doubts into my mind.
Hector, listen to me. I will find it. I swear.
How long?
6 months.
People are lazy. They always ask for more time than they actually need. 3 months.
3 months is a bad...
3 months. Half the treasure. Can you do it? Say it.
3 months. Half the treasure.
Now, if you run and try to hide the treasure, or do something really stupid like go to the authorities, I'll know. And when you least expect it, I will be there. At that point, death is not a mercy I will grant you. Here. Come on. Now, the nearest town is 10 kilometers in that direction towards the sunrise. Been a while since we've seen the sunrise outside, huh? Vamos.
When I find it.
Then what? Don't worry. When the time comes, I'll be there to collect. Buena suerte, Samuel.
Lets me go, and here we are.
This is bad.
We just pick up the trail where we left off.
Wait, trail? Sam, there's no trail. After Rafe and I escaped, he took his parents' fortune and bought up all the land around St. Dismas Cathedral. We combed that place for weeks. Avery's treasure isn't there. Not that that stopped Rafe.
Moron's been digging for years, still hasn't turned up squat.
Not really surprised.
What does that mean?
Well, I just, you know, happened to do a little digging of my own. And, I bet your Rafe doesn't have this. It's really amazing what you can find on the internet these days.
It's just the St. Dismas cross.
Oh, is it? Because the one we found was broken and hollow, remember?
Holy crap, it's still intact. Avery made more than one cross.
So whatever's missing from the one in Panama...
is probably still inside this one.
Mm-hmm.
Well, all right. Well, where is this?
Oh, this exquisite piece is going up for auction in 3 days at the Rossi Estate.
The Rossi Estate.
Oh, you know it.
Yeah. And how do you plan on securing an invite to an exclusive, heavily guarded black market auction?
Well, you don't necessarily need an invitation, per se.
Yeah, and where are you going to get the money to outfit all the high rollers? I could take a second mortgage out on my house, and it still wouldn't be enough to... Yeah, you're going to try and steal it, huh?
No. We are.
Oh, no. No, man, listen, I can't. I'm out.
What?
No, I just don't do that kind of thing anymore. Besides, there are plenty of other guys that are much more equipped to handle this kind of thing.
Like who?
I don't know. Like, anybody. Charlie Cutter.
No.
No, he's my go-to guy for this sort of thing.
Absolutely not. I don't trust Charlie or anybody else that you've got on that phone with my life, okay? I need you on this one.
Sam, there's got to be another way.
Not with the time I got left. Certainly not with Alcazar.
Hey, hon.
It's me.
Yeah, listen, you're not gonna believe this. Jameson just walked in here with the permits. Yeah. I know, but, it's like I'm gonna take that Malaysia job after all.
See anything yet?
Just a bunch of high-class, low-life criminals all cleaned up for prom.
And no sign from Sullivan yet.
There's still plenty of time. Looks like the storage room's in the building behind the manor. You see it from up there?
Just the very top of it. Oh, I wonder what they got tucked away in there.
Let's just focus on Avery's cross, okay?
No, you sure you don't want to pick up something for the wife?
It's cute. Let's keep it simple.
Right.
Simple.
And it'd be a whole lot simpler if it was just the two of us.
Sam.
We could be inside already.
Not cleanly.
Have you even thought about a backup plan in case Sullivan gets cold feet?
No, because he won't.
Or if he got caught?
Sam, he knows the people running the auction. He's gonna schmooze his way right through that party, get upstairs, unlock the window, and we're in. It's a solid plan.
Uh-huh.
All right, fine. Good. Say it.
What if he stole the cross for himself?
Not in a million years.
Victor Sullivan. Same Victor we're talking about, right?
Yes, he's double-crossed people in the past, but not us.
No, not you.
I know you two have never seen eye to eye.
Huge understanding.
But I trust him, all right? He's family. And, no. I just need you to trust him, too.
Fine.
He'll come through for us. Eventually.
But if you come on, you have to, at least just for one second, consider the possibility.
There. See? Trust.
Try to keep your tux clean.
Thanks.
I can't believe I'm out. I can't believe I'm here. With you. In Italy, huh?
Yeah, me either. Just wish the circumstances were less tense, you know? The sights are a bit more enjoyable that way.
Oh. So this isn't your first time here?
It's more like third? Had a couple of odd jobs.
So?
Well, yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to cut this off for now. Maybe in the next few days I'll start some gameplay footage again. So, take care, and thanks for tuning in. And as always, please subscribe.